Alright guys, this is Frostbite C. What I'm doing today is messing around with the Chrome browser. Learning how to get it to be like the new material style that they hit. I don't know why Google does this, but I'm sure if you don't mind hearing me as well, but again, we're going to invoke Chrome's material design. Everybody knows, so bear with me. And of course, y'all probably see Shadow the Hedgehog, but let me go ahead and type this in. /choice and type in flags. What you're going to be doing here is wait for it to load, and once it's loaded, press Control and F. Now what we're going to be looking for is material. So let's type it in. Change here and a change up here, especially around here where I'll act like a touch screen. I can't see what this current theme. Oh yeah, if you want a good theme, being a little sluggish, just type in this command. Basically what it does is close the Chrome, and I'll open it back up. Voila. So that's basically it. If you want to just tweak more, your material stuff, some of it I recommend you don't enable, because it'll pretty much be a little hectic for Chrome to handle. This you never want to enable. It'll freak. This doesn't really work properly. This will get proper. Basically it. So this becomes a little helpful for you, just let me know that. The comments section. All right, peace.